2024, Day 12. Netherlands versus Austria and France versus Poland. The race to win Group D.
With your commentary team, Erik ten Hag and Arsene Wenger.
Wagwan, Erik.
Wagwan, Arsene. It's 30 degrees. Why are you wearing that coat?
I'm cold. Here comes Austria.
Leave this to me.
Goal!
Oops, no.
That extends own goals lead at the top of a goal scoring chart. You love to see it, fam.
I don't. That ball has it. Goal! That was just like his goal against Man United.
Which one?
Do you know, I almost signed Cody Jacko for Man United.
Hey, that's my line, blood. Oh wait, there's been a goal in the France game. Let's head over to our touchline reporter.
Merci, Arsene. It's a goal for France. Yeah. Mbappe slid it on from the penalty spot, and France go top of the group. Oh.
Oh, indeed, Olivier. Oh, indeed.
Good grief. The fly appears to be doing black
nude-hullet cosplay, which is totally fine by Nathan Ake.
Goal!
No!
Austria lead again!
Oh, what's that smell?
What smell?
It smells like a dead rat. A dead rat who was embalmed with out-of-date fish paste.
Oh, that might be me. I took off my trousers and pants at halftime to cool down.
I thought you were cold.
Oh, now man's hot. Must be the male menopause. Has anyone got a wet wipe?
No.
Gakpo crosses, Weghorst climbs, goal!
Yes, what a leap by Weghorst.
He's like Rasmus Højlund, but good.
What penalty in the France game, Olivier?
It's a bullshit penalty to Poland! Sacre bleu! What on earth is going on with Robert Lewandowski? Hurry up!
Shut up!
You're going to miss anyway! Save!
He came off his line! He came off his line!
He came off his line! Bullshit penalty to Poland! Take two! 3 hours of Swan Lake later! Goal! And Robert Lewandowski prances off to join the Polish national ballet.
So Netherlands got up on goals scored.
Damn you, goals scored. But wait.
Aura.
Van Dijk is trying to play offside with his aura.
No.
Sabitzer's in.
No.
Sabitzer scores.
No.
Austria top the group. And Sabitzer appears to have started the male menopause. And the final whistle goes.
Austria top. The group.
Sacre bleu! I did not see that coming, cuz.
We are awful.
But enough about Man United. Oh! Okay, let's hand over to our commentary team for highlights of Group C.
Congratulations to Austria. I look forward to them knocking England out of the Euros. Make sure you check out the Euro 2024 playlist below. Adios.